two halves. So this is the other half. So I made this painting. I really like it because I used a fork. And it's different from most my other paintings because I used this, which is a paint thickener. And that's how those bees got so thick and stuff. That's what this is, the paint thickener. And then I use this, which is kind of like a scraper, but I use this to make the blue texture. It kind of looks like waves. I use the bottom of the fork to do for these parts. And then I use the top of the fork, the fork part of the fork, for that part. This, stuff like that. And I really liked this painting because it was fun. It made me de-stress. It was fun. So, yeah, that's why this is my favorite paintings so far. So, bye.